Hey guys, Dinksy here, and you're watching AveBatTV with some gameplay footage of Think to Die. It's a free-to-play game, came out today on Steam the 22nd of September. And we're gonna check it out. It keeps adding me, asking me shit, like, what the hell's going on? Options, hello, options. Oh, there we go, options are in the background. Oh, cool. And meanwhile, this is your camera upside down? What, are you kidding me? Wait, we have comic look? Oh, it just adds a stroke. How is that even? Fuck this. New game. Well, I want to check the video options, but oh my god. Okay, yeah, I've disabled this thing, but the game runs it. Like, this is probably the first one that ran over 10k FPS. Like, what the hell? The graphic card is gonna flew out of the case, so I had to limit it manually. Shadow distance, what? I can't. The hell? What's going on? Fuck it, let's just start. I don't even know. Really? Are you kidding me? Think to Die. Door. Oh, what's the? Oh, I want to change the keys. Audio. How do I? You can't edit anything. Are you kidding me? The fuck? What the fuck? I don't know, man. Yeah, definitely. Can't do anything. I'm afraid to click here. No? It's stuck there. What? MSAA? Are you kidding me? It's 1080p, it's not... I think it's just for lulz and giggles. There's nothing there. Okay. What? I died? The hell? I need to... What's going on? I don't get it. Guess I need to jump over the door. I don't understand. What's happening? Oh, find a way to kill your player. If all of your players, what? Left, right click. To move. No, that's shit. Ah, space D. Yeah, we get it. It's like, what was a squishy, the suicidal pig where we had to kill the pig. Okay. R to restart. If you fall here, yeah, that's restart worthy. Pulling up the room restarts your level. Damn. Cool, cool, cool. Some object can be moved. Get it? What now? No, restarting doesn't keep the position of those things. Oh, I got it. Easy! Don't give up. I knew it, there was something fishy. Buttons can do things. Damn it. New mechanics are getting introduced. Rather far. What the? So you can basically jump two squares on top. but kind of hard. Oh, I like this. Ah, cool. I don't get it. Am I supposed to get there in the first place? Solution might, oh, it was saying on top the solution might not be what it seems to be. Interesting. We got it, boys. Ah. Ah, that's gonna hurt. Can I just... What? An invisible wall. Walls my... And suddenly the music. Can't? Oh, I can. Never mind. Easiest level. Oh, how many levels are there? There. Oh shit. Start. Can I squeeze in here? If you please. What was reducing that? There we go. Oh. No, let me in. What's the point of sleeping though? There we go. Wah! I don't get it. I guess I have multiple people. And that's why there is a sleep button. Wait, what the hell does that do? No! It has become hard. So we switch. We need to fall and kill ourselves fast. Simultaneous. Damn. Together we're stronger. Yeah, but... Now what? Oh, I got it. Just need to be on this side while doing it. No, 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 oh, come on, jump. on his stupid bald head. The double kill. What allows me to jump higher? Cool. We have a trampoline. I almost don't need it. It's laughing like afterwards. Trying to figure out exactly when you jump higher, but kinda hard. Guess not. Yo, defy physics. Oh, how fast can I be here? Yes, I want to try again. Cool. Oh, this is not good. We got the one. Trying to jump, but never mind. This works as well. I'm not sure how we're gonna achieve this though. Unless we manage... I can't even jump on that. Come on. I see. This doesn't make you jump higher, it makes you jump from a higher place because it goes up. So basically... And now you jump, yeah. It's like you jump a little bit without jumping and then you jump the same size. The same thing as well. I mean, how are we supposed to kill this though? Can we even got that there? No. I don't know, man. But that's not enough. Okay, we jump and then we jump. Oh, come on. Big jump and then a big jump. No, not enough. I'm almost doing it. Now what? Stump. Better kill me too. No. Level 22. What about the extras? Keep level. Jump to level. So you can just pick a level. Change quality. No. Okay, the menus are kinda cool unless they, when they start overlapping with this, but I mean for a free game, pretty cool. I'm Ding saying this was Avi, but if you with the gameplay for the shift, think to die. Like the video, follow the channel, see you next time.